done. It's easily the best car out there.
Yep. I can confirm.
I would love to switch with you, Chili. I love the comment.
Please do. Well, no, actually, wait, no, he already has another driver, so he's already taken. You're gonna have to look for some other team. But I,
yeah, you get it.
I'd like to use the
am I right on that, Don? Three across rather than, oh, hey, Saber. Rather than side by side. So the first row will be 1 Arrol, 2 Grim, 3 DNL Jackson.
So 3 cars.
Look at that, the red and white Banshee already killing people.
Okay, Cloud, do you want to spawn the car with your teammate then? Pick the wrong one? Or you're good? Okay. Alright, so first row, Arrol 1, Grim 2, DNL Jackson 3. Row 2, Super Stepper, Nos, and Doom. Yeah,
Jackson, go on the right of Grim.
Wait a minute.
It's free, it is
freeway. On one row.
Yeah, yeah, so the same way we lined up, so a bit staggered like that. So, okay,
1, 2, 3, 4, so I'm gonna be on the right side.
And just
here,
say, to
dude,
be honest, move. I would just do two
you
side
reckon
by
two?
Side. Yes.
Okay. Alright, so
it's
Jackson,
enough space.
You need to move back. It's going to be a very long... Yeah, actually, they'll spread things out for the chicane. So, Jackson, can you move back behind Arrol? And then after that is Stepper in fourth. So Stepper go up behind Grim. In fifth place is Sugar-Free Noose. I think that's how you pronounce it.
Something like that, yeah.
And Dom the Penguin is after that. Okay, I'm just going to angle myself in the next place here, straight at Nos for the takeout. Okay, after that is Machiski, then Bentley's gone, so Chili. So Chili, you are behind me. After Chili is, we don't have a Ganyalo, so then who was subbing in for Fabric Man? It was Gio. After Gio is... Kefir, I think. Kefir.
Flawless.
After Kefir is Sabretooth Wolf, and then the biggest loser.
Feeding up your own car.
Can you put one sticky in front, not only behind?
That's off to the side.
I think he's sort of like.
Then Pesby, Avivo.
Nice pit, Cloud.
Odan, and Cloud.
Out of
there,
101, yes.
Well, is that LOL in
Beats? Alright, at 2 minutes 40, after that the bomb will go, and then we go after the bomb.
Is this distracting?
Oh, what? Already simply going into the first. Uh-oh.
No, there it is.
Oh, hello there, Andrew. How's it going? Oh, Jesus.
Safety car.
Come on.
Again, fire. The first turn you take me out. What is
of course, me.
That was a little bit of me.
I don't know who I got to kill by, but it's one of the patch.
I'm behind you.
Alright. Safety car will come in at 3 minutes.
Yeah, I hit you.
At 3 minutes 15, you can start speeding up. At 3:20, the safety car is in. Safety car's in, you can overtake.
Oh, look who we got here!
Yeah, see, I told you I'd get taken out in the first corner. That's how these races always play out.
Never done this track before, and I have no one to follow.
Well, if you know through U2 three-way, then you'll know the basics of this one.
Ah, 4 overtakes! Look at that hacker! On one straight!
Oh, Geo! Tokyo Drifter! Huh.
Are you, you under threat from a Volvo there?
Oh, that was a brave move.
Oh my god, that Australian internet.
I'll see you scrubs later. Going to the front.
Oh, fire's right behind me. Help me.
Thanks for the boost, Avivo. I'll take Moz out this corner.
Oh, that was scary. I thought you'd catch his rear.
I was wanting to be all over his rear.
Save your...
I'm not worried about Nos at all. It is Doompang.
Dom.
Oh pang. My god, I'm sorry.
The dominant pangolin.
Problem. I didn't lose my speed, so.
The dominant pangolin.
Just trying to get past Sabo.
Yeah.
Whoa. Oh, thank you, Chili.
What? What the fuck?
Come back!
What are you doing? Man, can I sneak past here? Come on. Fuck. Hacker handling.
Oh, that's a ghost.
Oh no, is this runway here? It is. Shit. Oh, Jesus, back. Yo. I love you too, Gio.
Oh, Jackson! Oh, look at inside!
Get wrecked!
You need to block those speed boosts.
Oh no, I missed it! No! No!
Oh well. Not that big of a loss.
To make it any better, I lost it 2 miles. I didn't get it.
You're in a comet, it doesn't matter.
I know, but I tried for it, and that counts.
Oh shit, I missed it.
Grimmy got past that.
What? What is this?
I rolled.
Ah, damn it. A ball of yarn just passed me. Oh, you're behind.
That foul speed boost on the bench.
Oh, Pisby beat one.
If I am, I just got behind you, then your car speeds up. That's not how it's supposed to be.
I crashed into you, that cost me so much time, you just speed boost away.
You crashed into me?
Yeah, just a bit. Just on my screen, probably not on yours.
Yeah, I'm fine over here.
Oh. Did anyone remember to put a sensor on my nose?
You crazy clown. Oh, Andrew, did you put on a proximity mine? Yeah, sure.
I put a bomb on Nos, let's go up later.
Damn. Yeah, like, you gain like 1 second on that own one hairpin.
Which is key first pit?
Jesus, Saber, you're lagging so much. Just made me crush.
Welcome to Australia, mate.
He rear-ended me, so...
Yeah, I rear-ended you. I was beside you and then you just lagged into me. Stupid.
Blue flag cloud.
Just because you're on the shared section doesn't mean you have to slow down.
Hey Geo, I'm right behind you. Thanks.
I came around that turn in the bottom of gear 3. Hate that.
Right, Super Stepper, you need to start.
No, no teamwork. Doom.
He's not even in my team.
Exactly!
I'm just telling him.
Doom, are you even mid-drive speed boosting?
Yeah.
Okay.
He is.
Missed him.
Saber sent me a sign.
I think it should be called mid-drive speed abusing.
That's pretty much what it is on this track. Checks, hey guys.
You're nice covering there, Gertrude. Nice covering off there, Saber.
Yeah, Stepper, let him. Don't let him pressure you. No! Side by side action here between Super Stepper and Nos. Super Stepper managed to hold it.
Okay.
Yeah, I got closed off a bit too much.
Fucking Australians.
Sorry, Saber. That was, dumb. But if it's any consolation, I lost three.
Good thing is, I think Nos actually at the moment is the fastest man on the track. So he's stuck behind Super Step and Doom.
Well, Nos being the fastest on the track, that's a first.
Oh no.
Thanks, Cloud.
When I shot fire at that point.
Choked a bit.
He just let fire, so we're not near each other.
Be aware,
everything. Again!
Like...
Yeah, I know. Game wreck!
Same thing again. Touch your rear, stop me a bit, then you just boost. I need to change my tactics on that turn.
If I'm ever in doubt in that turn, I'm gonna go tie and then mid-drive out of it.
Dirt boosting.
Chili McRae's racing. Rally racing.
I think this is the perfect opportunity. Oh, Vivo pit 1.
Oh, he's going fully undercut.
Well, darn, pit 1.
Oh, we're doing another few laps in this one, okay.
They move pit 1.
Yeah, it's a much longer lap.
It is? About a 2 minute lap, right?
Yes, yeah, so it's 30 seconds more on average than the last track.
Oh, right. Oh, I was getting 2 minutes on the last track. I guess that's the problem. Guess that's why I did so poorly.
So, Nos, is there any rumor to the fact you'll be joining a Sultan Racing team next season?
No, Doom, Doom, Doom! Doom! Oh, you two scum. Banshees next to each other. We Nos gotta go, dude. Doom. Super Seppers in front. Doom, I can't believe you. I
Catch
can't
up
believe
to the
you. Banshees. They're one
Go
pit
cloud.
Down.
I'm coming.
They're one pit stop down, so that's good. I'm not pitting until Super
yep.
Stepper pits. Yeah, good job giving away your tactics.
Yeah.
Well, I
yeah,
mean,
yeah.
it doesn't matter if I give it away. Can't do anything about it. I mean, that's the only logical thing to do in this scenario.
Ah, oh, shit, it's Banshee approaching, of course.
That turn too fast. That's not good.
Fine. I'm going for a pet.
All the first three pit. I take
Locked
second.
Up.
Nice.
Not
for long.
Got hit.
Bravado team
dropped two places.
Fell down to third and fourth.
Chili pit one.
Fell down.
Fell
what
down
the?
From
what?
What
was that? I just my engine just backfired. It was like nope. Didn't want to do a thing for me. Thank you.
You're right, Nos. It sounds like you need the Heimlich maneuver because you're choking a bit.
I'm not choking. I'm doing pretty well up here in third. Thank you very much. No, Doom, absolutely not. Not there. Of all places, Jesus. Oh, Super Stepper having some problems. Passing bad loser. Super Stepper under pressure.
Jesus
only point force.
Turn left here.
We're leaving the Bravado brothers in the dirt. Yeah, that's what you think. Oh, got a good run.
And then they overwork the engine and boom!
Good defending by Super Pepper. Oh, he's taking his second pit. Now I have to push. He's stuck. He's stuck in between the Banshees.
Oh, darn pit two.
Yeah, should
have
pit two.
If that pit decision was so smart, I don't know. I hear that roaring sound of a American engine right behind me. That you do. Just doesn't have the drivability of a German manufactured engine.
It doesn't. Oh, if there was refueling in this game, he'd be in every second lap refueling.
Oh, I'll show you drivability. I keep going too fast. I'm forgetting I'm in a Banshee. I need to take these corners slow. Apologies. We'll go off in a moment.
Avivo pit 2.
Gonna leave me my mind.
Oh, I'm staying in front. Yeah, staying in front of the Zephyr. It was important. Banshees are in front now. Followed by me and Super Stepper, but they're one pit down. Oh, Doom! Doom is going for overtake. No, he's not. Pretty close race here up front.
And what's up your ass? Fire and then like 10 car.
Oh, Doom is being held up by Bentley. What's happening?
Oh, fuck.
Oh, three wide! Oh no! Oh!
Ooh.
Oh shit! Oh, that was crazy, Doom. That was great. That's gonna be a video
and
for
a pit
sure.
Pit. That was scary.
Wow. That was so scary. So, Vivo up in second position, chasing Nos. Got a way better exit here.
And Matt, you know what I'm about to do to you, right?
It drives speed abusing. Oh, yes, you are!
No. I missed the boost.
Yes,
missed it as well.
But Super Stepper, he's like right next to Doom now. Can he make the pass? Doom is on the inside. I don't know. Oh, I spun!
Oh no! Oh no!
Oh! Doom right behind me! Doom next to me! Super Stepper right. No! They both passed me. Well, what's gonna happen? No! Super Stepper runs into Doom's rear. Going back into fourth position now. Doom in second now, chasing us again. Probably has to take his pit stop now.
Nah.
Nos is taking the pit stop. Does he come out in first? No, he's coming out in second. Oh, almost
good
clips
enough.
The rear of his teammate. Can he keep the second place? Oh, Ovivo Jr. surprise move to the inside. Grabbing second
maybe
position.
Second,
oh,
these
Doom,
guys
right
are
out.
Yes, the team.
Doom, you little. What?
The team
that has to be discussed after the race. No, again.
The teamwork.
Doom blocks off Ovivo Jr. Nos passing with a mid-drive speed boost.
I missed my boost. Okay. I think Cloud. I think that was a lag, so let you catch up with that flashback.
First four positions in between 1 second right now. Oh, and Super Stepper goes into third. Misses the turn. Oh, what are we gonna do now?
Oh.
Nos chokes. Oh. Doom in first, Nos crashed, Super Stepper crashed into Nos, Ovivo crashed into
Nos.
Super Stepper. So Doom in front with 6 seconds now. But he's the only one that has to do another pit stop.
Cut it up, it's too much pressure, I can't take it. I'm cracking here.
Just keep going, Mitch, I'm going left to
yeah.
First.
9th Street.
Wow, that crash cost me a lot of time.
Oh, did you get caught in that too?
Yes, I did.
Oh no, my car's pulling to the right. That's not.
That's very good. That's very good.
Okay, can you slow down so I can catch up?
That's what the Serranos want to hear. American breakdown.
The engine gets so hot that it melts the suspension next to it.
No. So Doom up front, 3 seconds in front of Nos. Nos,
this has been a disaster.
Wow, look at my turning radius.
And myself right behind. What is Doom gonna do? When will he take his pit?
Yeah, what position are you in, Ender?
13th.
Alright.
Pit 2.
In 7th at the moment. Yeah.
No, not
really climbing either.
Oh, Super Stepper is closing to Nos.
Yeah, no,
did you take the two, Doom?
I don't think
yeah,
I
took
on the track.
Alright, Doom pitted. The lead is in between 2 seconds now again. Doom in front of Nos, in front of Super Steppa. I'm gonna try to tough it out with a damaged car. I've got massive wheel damage to the right. So Super Steppa definitely has to pass Nos now if he wants to win. Catch up to Doom. Yeah, see, look at this. Oh, there he goes on the inside. Can he make it? Nope. Too far behind. That maneuver cost him a lot of time. Movie was catching up to him.
So we get weird talking about yourself in the third person.
I am catching up. Oh, and Super Steppa makes a mistake. I'm back in third. Back in third position. Right behind us now. There's Doom, not far away.
That's self-commentating.
And past Nos. Oh no,
nope.
Nos. Speed
get
boost.
Right.
Speed boost past me again. But Doom needs to pick up his pace, so we're gonna catch him pretty soon.
My hand fell off the controller.
How do you do that?
Is it also
you're supposed to hold it in your hands. Are you little sweet? Did you miss it? You missed it.
I did.
Oh, both bravados missed the speed boost.
Oh.
Oh, this is a close race. Super Steppa having a run on me. Going back into third position. Oh, tough braking for the hairpin. Oh, getting closed off by Nos. So I'm back in third now.
Go down. If you can mess up like that one more time, that'd be cool.
No. Lap 12. 4 laps to go. Doom with a 2 second lead.
Probably
oh god,
happened
no.
To your car, Odar, in the right side of your car.
Super Steppa making a little
no.
Dive bump. There goes the Banshee, past both. It's just crazy. Oh, this is gonna be an... This is gonna be a fun video.
Blue flag, Grim. Stay in the left lane.
Yeah, I know.
So Super Steppa right behind us. Really, really close. And Doom is a bit
just
pulling away with all the battling going on here in the back. Will this be the first bravado win this season? Oh, Nos got passed by Super Steppa. So Super Steppa chasing Doom now.
This wheel damage is really hurting.
Yeah, Nos' car not looking good. Does he have to do another pit stop?
Absolutely not.
Nos passing Super Steppa again! He choked again on the same turn he did before. So Nos back in second. Tough braking. Oh!
Oh no!
Super Steppa takes out Nos.
Oh! Fire!
I love how you're all battling in there and C-Fire's just catching you.
Are you
no,
serious
not.
Right now? Yeah, I'm not because someone spun me out. Bad loser,
I spin
think.
You out, Fire. Break right in front of me. I was going straight.
Well,
yeah, because he was turning.
Yes, because I'm going left, dude. You gotta watch out for me.
You overpassed me. You should have.
No, but he's ahead of
yes,
the track from
yeah.
You.
Yes, I'm ahead
hey,
of
Fire,
you.
Fire, if you know that
me.
You're going left, there's someone right behind you. Go to the middle of the track so they can
yes,
pass
go
you.
To. There's enough space.
There wasn't, though.
There wasn't. You were all the way on the right.
Yeah, defend him.
Somebody who wasn't on the lap with you.
Oh, you won! 2 laps left.
Yeah.
Well, to be fair, it's still the blue flag rule, and you're not meant to interfere, so.
Oh,
I'm
not kidding. Oh, thank God.
So, Doom having a lead by 4
him.
Seconds.
Let him go by me.
Dude, Super maybe Steppa I made a small mistake, but you made a bigger one. So, just take it.
I didn't make a mistake, Fire.
Whoever
you're
right
the
there,
the last race
thank
of the
God
season.
You
did. The main
I know,
thing
I don't
is
want to
want
interrupt that, but sadly Super Steppa stuck in the wing for the back thing. Apologies for that.
I think me breaking a bit early and the takeout from Super Steppa is going to be the loss a second. Unless, you know, you choke, Aviva. Go ahead and do that for me. Oh, never mind,
sugar
I'll do
free
it.
Aviva.
Yeah. Would you go pull a Nos for me, please?
I think you're gonna be fine on third.
I'm catching Doom right now. I don't know if 3 laps are enough. I need to drive my fastest. I can see him pretty good. I don't know if I can get another overtake possibility. Gonna be interesting.
I'm definitely catching on 3rd and 4th.
Yeah, Super Stepper and Nos, they had the choke and the crash, and then Super Stepper had to wait for Nos. That cost them 5 seconds. So there's still a chance for O'Dorn.
I've got wheel damage too, that's the biggest problem I've got right now.
I see you behind me, Doom.
Okay. 2.5 seconds to Doom. Everything is possible. Two more laps.
I'll let you pass as well. Yeah.
Yeah.
I'll go on the right here.
Just keep going, I'm not that fast.
Alright.
You cheating bastard.
Alright, now I'm take the inside.
Yep.
Can Doom, the ultimate reserve driver, win this race like he did in the MCEC?
For you.
Doom, the only racer that can... He can only win when he's a reserve driver.
Super step by choked, I'm in 4th now.
No! Nos choked too, I guess.
No, it was me. No. My bad, Nos.
Oh, I had to respawn. Shit.
Oh, God.
Well, you gotta wreck Darn too, to be fair.
Alright. O'Dorn, where I am.
Oh, O'Dorn, right behind Nos now. That's gonna be interesting for the last lap.
God damn it. I should be that close to the end.
Well, no chance at second now.
It's unbelievable how many times I've choked this race.
No claims bonus, what?
Driving without getting damaged.
And there goes the scrub.
Yeah, that's what I had to deal with whole race.
No, I've missed both boosts.
Where did you get the speed from, Stepper?
Oh, those two Nutsaki's battling Super Stepper passing O'Dorn.
Cloud jumping from the bushes.
See you, Grim.
Cloud the bush jumper.
Holy shit, good thing I didn't lose more control there, what a bitch.
Darn, you stay away from me.
That's not me.
It looks like you.
It isn't me, though.
Stepper, I think.
Both it's Super Stepper.
Oh, no. Back. Back from the brink. How did he get back?
Rocket fuel.
Mile jet. Oh, dude.
Oh,
1.5 seconds. Missing the speed boost. What's going on in the last turns? Will he finish this race with a speed boost? If he's not, then it's over. Oh, there he goes. Last turn.
Missed.
Oh, we got it. There we go.
Yes,
congratulations.
Dude, bringing it home.
What a race.
Congratulations.
Woo. That was a good race.
Oh, good race. Good game. Alright, well, I gotta get going, guys, so we'll see you later.
Alright,
see you later, man.
See you.
Olivo with the best lap of a 203.5, nice. I had too many issues to hit a 202.
This track is a pain in the ass with the comet. It's about to spin out
every
single turn.
So fucking hard.
Alright, I'll see you guys later.
Right,
see you, Nos.
See you, Nos.
See you.
It was a struggle, but I managed to get sixth.
Yeah, no, I raced with basically struggles after struggles.
Yeah, I think that was probably the best race I had so far in this game.
Yeah, that was crazy.
Definitely up there.
Yeah, listening to your commentating, it's just stuff happening all the time. Maybe it's because of races like these, I don't want to use the comet anymore.
Just ashamed of everybody.
I have no idea what my team is.
Look at all those pet losses, me included.
Wow, 10,000, 30,000, what the fuck?
Everybody lost.